Turkish actor Gökber Demirci was seen at Ozgi Yagiz's house. Yes guys, why Gökber Demirci went to Ozgi Yagiz's house and what they did there? I will tell you about the detail in this video, but before starting today's video, it's a humble request to subscribe my channel for the latest update of Ozgi Yagiz and Gökber Demirci. Gökber Demirci, who is free after the shooting of Yemin season 4, and he is spending this time with his family members and others. So he was supported in Ozgi Yagiz's home during vacations so that he can celebrate his vacations in a beautiful manner with his family. Ozgi Yagiz in this time is supporting Gökber Demirci a lot. Gökber need a new work after Yemin season 4, and until then he is free and enjoying his time. So he visited Ozgi Yagiz's home, and there he met with Ozgi's mother and her father, and they enjoyed.